They try to strip me of dignity, but